Namaste. I am Vishesh Goyal, co-founder of Fit Me In. Today we have with us Mr. Bhaskar Malik, our very own master yoga instructor. Today is World Heart Day and we know all of you live busy lifestyles. Without taking much of your time, today we will share very easy to practice 5 simple techniques based on yoga that will help you strengthen your heart and live healthy lifestyles.
Now the first asana, Tadasana, which helps to stretch our whole body from the head to the toes. It helps to stretch and open up your shoulders as well as your chest. Our next asana, triangle pose, Trikonasana. It helps to stretch your body as well as helping you to relieve the habit of slouching, and it helps to correct your posture. Triangle pose is very good asana to let your blood circulate properly in your whole body. Now the next asana, cobra pose, Bhujangasana. Bhujangasana is the best asana for your back. If you have any back issue, it will be the best thing. However, you need to make sure that you're not using your lower back in this one. It stretches your chest and your shoulders completely. You need to use your middle back as well as your core, which is a very good exercise, a cardiovascular exercise. Mountain pose or the downward dog pose, which stretches your whole body from head to your toes. And it lets the blood circulate properly again in your body, stretches your legs, your hamstring, your calves, as well as your back, and a very good cardiovascular exercise again. Now the next asana is bridge pose, Setu Bandhasana. It helps to open up your chest. It helps to let you use your core muscles, and it is very good for your back as well. Asanas what we have practiced today, these are the asanas for everyone, for all age group people, for everyone. People who have got lower back issues, they should not be doing cobra pose completely. They can do half cobra. All these asanas comes in cardiovascular exercises, and it helps to keep your heart strong and healthy.